Hello guys, welcome back to another video. I've got two videos going up on Thursday night, so I hope you enjoyed a video. Subscribe and like, and let's get into the first video. So it has finished at Chelsea in London. Chelsea 2, Arsenal 4. A 4-2 win to the wayside Arsenal, and now they are fifth on the same points of Spurs, who are fourth. So of course Chelsea had 11 shots, Arsenal had 14. It was a really good game. I watched it and it was a really good game to watch, but I think both defence was just shambles, and especially Chelsea's. I think Arsenal's was better than Chelsea, not because they only let two in, because I just think there was defending really good, and Chelsea's just went sleep. Their defence wasn't playing good last night, and it Thursday today I've got. But yeah, it finished 4-2 to Arsenal. I think Arsenal really played good, but they're moving into that top four, well, trying to get in that top four. They've got Spurs soon as well, so what gonna be really big game. But next game for both teams, of course, Chelsea go home to West Ham. They play West Ham at home, and Arsenal, they play, they actually go home to Man United as well. They've got Man United, so gonna be a tough game for Arsenal, but I think they'll beat United. I think United aren't that good, of course, but still gonna be tough. You know, it's tough games for Arsenal, and yeah, and I don't know who Spurs got next, so I will have a look for you, but it was a really good game last night. Spurs actually played Brentford away, what should be a win, but Arsenal actually play at 12:30 on Saturday. Spurs actually play 5:30, so you know, Spurs wouldn't know by that time if Arsenal win that top four and Spurs have to win. But you know, that's my match with FIFA. Chelsea 2, Arsenal 4. Hope you enjoy the video, subscribe and like, and I'll see you on another video. Peace out.